This new uniform is currently tried on by some troops before being allocated to all troops as planned, said Senior Colonel Wu Qian, a spokesperson for China's Ministry of National Defense, at the regular press conference on the afternoon of June 24. SNR call. Wu also confirmed that the service members at the Chinese Plus support base in Djibouti are wearing the latest outfit, as online photos showed. The new camouflage uniform is designed and developed independently by China. Based on the Type 07 camo, improvements have been applied to the new uniform in terms of color, patterns, fabrics and combat accessories.